just said. Come on. If you take, I'm the CIA, bitch. All right. May I bring your attention to the map? I'm assuming you're there. Marker fuel depot. You're gonna be taking on the Takistan army, the front line of Takistan army. They pulled most of their forces back, but they're still trying to protect their one of their fuel depots. Your task is to basically move in and destroy, which is why I asked you to bring explosives. It has some dug-in defense, age barriers, towers, and such. It's worth noticing that just about 400 meters to the north, they do have a mechanized repair base, so that's where the QRF will be coming from. The longer it takes, the more forces they can pull down out from the town in order to defend the fuel depot and maybe counterattack. And yes, before you ask, the compound that's just to the what is that, southwest-westish, is clear. It's only civilians since we kicked the ass out of the ISIS troops yesterday. They started to fall back pretty heavily.
ISIS. We have no survivors.
Beware, pilots. Stay clear of the no-fly zone, basically the town of Zargabad as well as the airfield. I'm guessing as infill you have, I don't know, 2x Blackhawks? Or 2x those
Inuks?
Hueys?
Oh yeah.
Blackhawk might be more agile. That's up to who was again? Leslie and someone else.
Yep.
Both MG assistants are going to drop down on Hill 2022 northwest of LZ Conrad, and both MG assistants are going to drop their LMG bags for them, and both MGs will be sitting on that hill for eternity. I don't think Turbo's thought this through.
Take a fire.
Get out. Tristan, I'm very badly hurt.
You're gonna want to drop your bag here in like a minute or two, just
you got wrong radio. If you have to use 154, you're fucked. Okay, man,
guys,
hold on one
guys,
sec. You don't do
on.
Anything.
Yeah? Free 10, there's two snipers in the towers.
You know.
Free 10 in the compound, don't worry. You can see him on the map.
One sec, everyone stay prone down the crest of the hill, do not come over.
Ah, during the tower, that instantly makes him a sniper,
that's
idiot.
Yes, we can. We're on a hill, how can you not see them? They can barely see us, that way you can see them.
Wait.
Yeah, I wanna kill people, dude.
I wouldn't be standing up, to be honest with you.
Okay, well, in case you didn't realize, the MGs are here to suppress while we move in,
you
so...
Like
if... Either way, get your MG set up and tell your MG back to put his bag down.
What's that about? What?
Right, tell your MG to put his down and I'll take mine in with us, and we'll try and find a better spot for ours.
Okay.
NDT, drop your bag up here. Hope right. You're staying up here, providing suppressing the fire.
Talk better zone.
Cover that. Everybody else, follow me.
Yo, Finn. Just so you know, Finn, you're not going to be positioning here with these guys. You're going to be traveling in with us. Just try and stay at least.
Tristan, equip your goddamn gun.
I'm a medic, goddammit.
Prick magnet.
Blue team, down here, following me. The fucking machine gonna get shot. He's dead.
That sounds good.
Alpha, just say the word when you're ready to move.
Pew pew pew. Pew.
Let's go in.
Remember, get your teams in your mind.
Why am I
gonna switch
up? I'm in charge of blue team and red team.
You know what? I'm in charge of blue team, Alex is in charge of red team.
Good job.
Okay, copy.
We win.
We'll start moving.
Moving out. Right. We're moving out. Hawk, you're providing suppression fire. This right. way. We're following the white dots.
Oh, shit. Fight us. Where are you wearing red?
Stay low.
Guess I can see.
Right.
Start opening fire, Hawk. Be advised, there's a BMP moving. That's fine. One of us will deal with it when we get there.
Spread out, guys.
I've been hit, but I'll be okay for now. I know you literally just got shot in the fucking face. If you get just keep getting fucking shot, pull back down that hill and you'll follow me along the white dots. Everyone else get down in this ravine thing. Just Hawk, you alright?
Hawk radio check.
Yeehoo, go back to the fucking Hawk, go back to Hawk now.
Bearing 320,
Do you plan to shoot anything, Tristan, or are you just gonna watch?
Everyone open fire on the BMPs with the Vokka. Get into position and shoot the BMP. And the BTR. Just fucking use these rockets. Clear back last. No!
Our MG is down.
How did he die?
He bled out.
Clear back last.
Clear.
Oh my god, he's all red. What happened to him?
He got shot. Instant death isn't on, so he got shot by a BMP.
It's still up.
Whereabouts is it? Alright,
so... stay down. Yeah. We're gonna let air support deal with it.
Roger.
I got shot in the leg. Owie.
I don't know what...
If you want, I can temporarily take over Hawk's job.
I need cash on the BMP as well.
I'm good, bitch.
Anyone need a medic?
Nah, I finished my creature as well, so I can play to my full extent now.
Okay guys, we're gonna follow along the white lead dots, guys. Is everybody ready? Tally ho! Follow the bush line, follow the bush line.
You're not following the white dots.
Fuck the white dots, you're following cover. Keep running, do not shoot back. There are stone walls.
Axe is pinned down behind the wall, healing, headshot.
Enemies west of us.
Cutlass down, I'm dragging him back. Medic on my location, cut us down.
Alright, fuck that, I am not advancing.
Tristan is down too, I just saw him go. He's at the
wall.
I'm good.
Heavy line!
Be advised, friendly at the wall, watch fire.
To the west there's a pill box.
Alright, I'm going up this time.
I'm using my grenade launcher.
Contacts in the open, bearing 340. Contacts in the open, bearing 340.
Any medics?
Tristan's the only medic. Yeehoo's a medic. Yeehoo, you up? Yeah.
Yes.
NT, NTT, you up?
Yep.
Naloxin?
Yes.
Dr. Nove? Tristan?
Oh boy.
I found the door.
Tristan's down on my position, headshot.
Where the fuck is your position and who are you?
Foster, on the wall.
Yeah, everyone push towards the wall.
Is he dead or just down?
He's down, he's just down.
He's still alive, he's
still alive. Yeah, that's what I meant.
I'll bandage his head, you get his
chest. I'm giving CPR.
I need Alpha Medic, I'm Bravo's medic right now.
No, I'm on. Two medics and Bravo.
It's fine, I've got radio
coming
for me. Radio.
Well, we have a medic.
Bandage his torso, someone.
Please
get a little
away. Someone
bandage
his torso once.
Bed out if you're not a medic. Foster and knocked him up. Get the fuck away.
Right. Let's enter, I guess.
I've breached the hole in
from
the
wall. From where?
From the hole in the wall to the right of Tristan's lifeless body.
Bring on the wall!
Oh. He bled to death, it's not your fault. There's a starter, start cleaving.
I'm good at clearing, I can do that.
Famous last words.
Where do we need to plant the explosive? Masking. Alex looks like he's dead.
I'm good.
You mean down?
Nader, I'm back to comp. Nah, there's fucking friendlies down there!
Not anymore!
Oh, that was useless, you missed everything.
I know, how do I change my throw? I had it set to high throw.
Yeah,
I would use the high buttons.
Should be clear down there.
It is,
yeah, explosive specialists, get inside the fuel depot part. I'm pretty sure we're putting it in here.
Hostiles still inside on the other side of the wall.
Right,
Yeah, I'm good.
I shot a grenade launcher at them to clear them, sorry. Peek around with third.
Yep. Yeah, there's guys in the other direction. Lots of tangos in the open.
Do you want me to move up and plant the explosives?
Start planting explosives, yeah.
We're two, exactly.
On the silos!
Large enemy element and light armoured, not armoured, sorry, LMG vehicles, 350.
Oh shit, in that bunker. In that bunker there's a PKM gunner, do not go into the open. But Alpha's not dealing with them.
Jesus.
Stay out of the fucking open. Stay out of the open.
Do the tankers only need one charge each?
I don't know.
One on the right.
We've got technical coming. Ah, yes, I got fucked by something.
There was a second one.
Two explosives set on silos.
They'll move in front of these two.
Roger.
I'm pretty
Jesus
sure we're
Christ.
Meant to be blowing up the silos. Do not detonate them until I say to. Wait a minute, are they set to timers? Don't set them, do not set them, don't even try.
Mine is set on the detonation thing, so it's fine.
Now, Oxygen, what did you just set yours to?
A trigger.
Okay, I thought you said you couldn't get triggers.
I'm gonna cross in front of you.
Alright, go, go.
Just remember, set them to a fucking trigger, not the timer.
I've got them. We've got all four now.
Alright, Bravo, let's move. Let's move south in the compound to the south side.
No, we're
supposedly getting out of here now, so exit the compound through the wall we came in now. And this hole right here that I've found. Right, you're free to pop it, you're free to detonate.
Wait, Alex, don't do it yet.
That was quite underwhelming.
Right, we have to extract now. We've got to get back to LC, comrade.
Seems like two did it completely fine.
Burn.
Everyone fucking run for LZ, comrade, whatever it's called.
What do you mean run?
Jog. Because we're dealing with a very high threat right now of enemies. So pop smoke's going from south. Just pop smoke's going from south east to east. He died basically instantly. Make sure it's smokes and not grenades.
Whoopsie.
And don't use the grenade launcher.
So many smokes. Jesus.
Get over the hill, we're getting. Whoever is using the grenade launcher smokes, you missed by a mile.
Oh no!
Mike's lifeless body. Orc's lifeless body, sorry. How did you survive, Foster, with a cap and not a helmet?
Because bullets are too afraid of me.
Also, no instant kill, so...
Who's this? Who died?
This is Hawk.
Aww. I'll bandage him. There we are. He'll feel much better. I'll just give him a bandage.
I'll bandage him up. I'll give him some blood.
We're waiting for... Well, we've got extract coming in the form of Leslie.
It's gonna crash. It's gonna crash. Oh, that's...
We should extract it. We have to extract it. I got his head and bandage in his head.
Where's it going? It's
Leslie, it's fine. Give him a second. Give him a second. Everyone clear the OZ for him. Clear the OZ for him. Give him some space.
He's landing in the wrong spot.
He's coming down. Clear the OZ for him.
Otherwise he's gonna crash into us.
Keep a fair distance.
Do not go underneath him. Holy shit! Get in! To get in! To get in from the back now! Get the fuck in! Wasn't Leslie flying?
Okay, Connor, go! LZ Connor, embark. Bravo, embark.
Thank you.